Orange Payday. Oh, that's load. That is load. So load it made my headset cut out, it would seem. See that thing that bashed my face?
Ah, good sickness.
Welcome
it's
back.
It's not been too much of a hungry hippo. This is fairly on -3% for me.
All right.
Just plugging in the headset.
Debate, your level is not as angry as I thought it would be. I thought you would like quite have some infamy by this point.
No, I wasn't that sick. And...
All right. Well, I'm not that sick, to be honest.
It's quite a bit sick.
It probably is, yes.
But yeah.
Relatively sick.
Quite win.
Yes, I have the laptop. Up here.
Yeah, that would be win. Basically, the win thing is, when I played with noobs, I had like the thing on my second monitor, and it's like,
yes.
Ah, he says caustic soda, but he means hydrogen. Like,
yes.
Hydrogen, and I blew up the lab. So, clearly misread something.
That's quite win. Yes, he does actually say that. Like, the fuck me, we needed those damn cooks, I'm going with the caustic soda line does mean hydrogen, but it is that line specifically. The one where he says, it needs hydrogen chloride for sure, okay, wait, soda, yeah, caustic soda is, in fact, caustic soda. Twitch, what has Mo said is the question at this point. Ah, giving myself the night off, quite knackered, watching TV and reading some comics, but thanks for the offer. But he says hi.
Ah, Twitch, how was the little win with Mo anyway?
The moving house? Yeah, it was fine. Got it done like 2 hours, so...
Is his house quite sickening?
It's quite sickening, yeah. Another two-bedroom house. His detached, though. Oh, little noob on the prairie. Yeah, no, it's quite a win. He does not have too much stuff to move, which is quite a win. We had quite a lot of hands to help move, so it was quite a rapid movement. Yes. Yes.
Sounds quite win. Yeah, is he up here then?
Aye, he's living in Erskine, out in a place called Umakin.
He loves to live in Erskine.
He does live in Erskine. I should probably not be like broadcasting all his personal details over the.
Which
internet.
What house number is he?
I will tell you, I'll give you a second to get a notepad to write it down.
Wait, I may have this,
details.
Anyway, you ready to go?
I am. I ended up loading my own channel there, and it was giving me some nice feedback. Yeah. Why did you say praise Allah?
Because he said Allah. I don't really know why. So... Oh, he might have meant hello. I think he probably meant.
Okay. Great.
Oh, I'm very win.
Praise Allah.
Which,
what's the crew setup?
Yes,
that is like the perfect setup.
It is. Which, let's wait for this noob to change to emergency trip mines at last second.
Well, he's not got as much armor as I would have hoped him to have.
Yeah, he's wearing a sort of noob vest. Maybe he's on the dodgy build or something.
Oh, I failed to jump. Fairly ate some of your supplies, by the way, that you normally eat.
Alright.
Some in here. Taking the planks.
You got some planks.
Yeah, didn't see them. There's more here. More here. Yeah.
Need some little hydrogen.
Hydrogen is there. I hope these guys know what they're doing.
I'm sure they do.
You have to be careful. Alright. There's a little purple snake, you say. Twitch, let's get the health eaten right now. What else?
Oh, I tried to patch myself up, but I was on full health. Very unfortunate.
Ooh, bad.
Ah. Which, need to get the DLCs for this game, it's quite win.
Which ones?
I don't know, all of them.
Yeah, like, the Steam Summer Sale should be on in a week or two, I'd thought. They will hopefully come on sale then, because they were on sale during the Winter Sale.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there we go.
It's got some kind of wind rifle.
Ah.
Are you cooking?
Caustic soda, according to the thing.
Yeah. That Cory noob. Twitch, anyone called Cory, I don't really trust them. It's quite a noobish name.
Fair enough.
Twitch, it really is.
Dozer! He's too far for me.
That's dog, Mendoza.
Oh, nice grenade. Although, possibly a little bit early to be using grenades, but never mind. They've turned the lights off.
Alright.
Don't know if we need to go out just yet. Shield in here. I'll come with you, since you look like you're outside.
It's alright, I got that under control. Going behind the shields.
Muriatic? Did you hear?
Yep. By the way, I got the enhanced ammo pickup, so I shouldn't be scuffing so much ammo. It's fairly working.
I need to check my skill loadout after this. I can't remember how many points I didn't spend, if you see what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Cloaker is sneaking up on us, someone said. Bulldozer are incoming from the back. Turn the lights off again. I'm not going out there, yeah, until the...
The black bulldozer.
Okay. Hydrogen.
Hitting him as hard as I can, but he's not pung.
Oh, dude here.
Shields and dozers coming in, by the way.
Okay, let's get the stuff bagged up and. Alright, the guy already did that, that's fine.
Hanging things.
I can't hit him.
That the buildinger is outside.
I'm hurt. Hurting bad. There we go. Ah, shotgun works sickeningly well once his face has been smashed.
I like it. Were you spotting or was it those noobs spotting?
I try and keep things spotted as much as possible, but they are also spotting.
Just kind of spam spotting. Or is that Cory noob actually?
Oh, I suck at shooting.
I wanted bulldozers already. Plink that bulldozer again.
Goddamn dozer! Oh, come on now.
Do you know what that
caustic
means? Definitely?
Yep.
Alright, adding.
I'm reading off the list, so.
Yeah. I think that might be a second bulldozer, by the way. I'm not sure. Ooh, my health. Binged as well as bunged.
Trying to. Oh, cloaker on me! Ah, oh, he got me, the little shit!
I saw that. reloading before I help you up. Don't worry. Oh, okay.
Did deploy ammo.
Bulldunger must be around somewhere as well. Unless he was Bulldung.
Hydrogen? Oops.
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Hydrogen.
Tell me if you're gonna add it or you want me to add it, by the way.
Okay. Add the hydrogen.
Yeah, you've added. That noob has already put down ammo.
Yeah, I don't know if he ate from it though. He looks like he's not eaten from it. Taser.
Oh, hello. Bitch, I'm just going to eat some ammo from outside.
So. You're kind of out on your own at the moment, by the way. It's quite hot out there.
Ooh, it's quite hot out there!
I'm pretty sure I just said that. Oh,
thank you. I'm sorry they got poked there.
Oh, flip me. I think I got sniped.
Quite hot out here. Oh, fuck. Fuck!
Bitch, maybe not so hungry.
I was getting the lights, but yeah, try not to be quite so
Bitch,
hungry.
Yeah, well, if you're going to hungry out for the lights, hungry out with me.
Alright.
Dude's got the meth. I'm running out of ingredients, by the way.
Alright, let me know when you need one. That's lots of ammo all over the place. Why are there like four ammo bags down?
Well, one will be from the...
Yeah,
what? What? That guy, I cannot hit that guy. At all. The guy at the bottom of the stairs. Like, okay. He's invincible to me.
I'm quite full of ammo, like just by minimal crunching out to breakfast.
Did you not go and eat some ammo?
I've not, I've been eating ammo from the ground, but I've not eaten any ammo thing. Shield here? Ow! Ow! Upstairs!
Sorry. Just typing. See that guy? That guy ate health.
What's it? What did he say there? Add caustic soda to continue the process. I don't have any.
Yes.
I don't have any.
Done caustic.
Okay, let's try that. Here we go for an ingredient run. You're a bit short as well.
Well, the guy with the infamy 8 health.
Okay.
With no downs.
Alright, do you want to go for a little run? Get some health? Get some stuff from downstairs?
I've got some ingredients. Yeah, these guys... as long as I'm up with my hitting detection here.
Ow. Oh, there's a fucking shield down there! Oh, there's quite a lot of guys down here, by the way. I'm dying to these guys. Help!
I'm on my way.
Sorry, I thought it was just a simple like down you go, but really not.
Someone's getting tongue. I think we need to stay with these guys.
I'm trying to find some caustic while I'm down here, but not seeing any caustic. I think this is empty down here. Nope, there's some. In a place I've never seen it before.
Oh, hydrogen over here if you need it as well.
And fill.
I need caustic, I don't have any caustic. Gonna go and have a look in the shed. Got some caustic.
Alright.
One cloaker less in the world!
Cloaker down.
So we've got two bags so far?
Yeah, maybe.
Be careful, they have snipers incoming.
You want to answer that one? Some snipers out there, but I can't see where they are. Oh, is they done? Oh, another sniper there. Ow, my face! Fuck's sake!
Wait, when? You're trying to snipe him with your shotgun?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's close enough for me to hit. Was that muriatic acid that he said? Thank you.
No, I wasn't paying attention. Don't know. Yeah, muriatic.
Go for it.
Adding. Cool. Bitch, I'm gonna go downstairs, otherwise I'll start climbing up the thing.
Hydrogen chloride, I'm adding.
Alright.
I'm blung upstairs. The process is done. Got the meth. Let's do another
round. Good. Building.
It was eating ammo already.
A lot of badness out there.
Oh, I'm
really. Those inside.
I'm being tongue inside, so I can't do anything. Being tongue.
This, I'm knifing the taser in the face, don't you worry. No ammo left.
Guy is eating ammo as well.
Shield upstairs, taser upstairs.
On my way, on my way. Reloading.
It's helping, it's alright. Lucky I'm kind of independent of ammo, which means there will be more for you.
Okay.
Not, I think we should just let these noobs die.
So. Nah, it's fine, it's fine. I'm not really eating ammo. I'm eating it off the ground anyway.
It needs hydrogen chloride for sure?
Hang on, yeah, pretty sure. 99, it's hydrogen.
Something else, chloride soda?
Yeah, hydrogen. Hydrogen. I don't have it though.
Sake. I got like hit out of the way of the hydrogen and caustic soda.
What do you think? Top windows or not? I'm. Guy was tinging me. They come through all of them. Now.
Maybe you should say that. Tell that that that's.
Have we, like, hailed the chopper for more ingredients, by the way?
No, I don't think we have. It's not good enough that yet.
Because I'm going to need more ingredients quite soon. Do you have muriatic, or will I add it?
No, I don't.
I'll add. I need some help up here. I'm getting attacked. Oh, I'm good now.
Don't know where the rest of the ingredients are unless they're in the sheds.
Oh, yeah, I think there's a couple in sheds. The guys pretty much, I think, have left them for us, so.
That's good.
Difficult to get out to them, though. Another one behind you. Two of them there. Bloody hell.
Build over inside!
Oh, sorry, I just jumped outside. I'm on my way back in.
Problem is, there's also a shield. Yeah.
Bung.
Bulldozer was going upstairs. I don't know if he's gone upstairs. Which I would guess he probably has.
Can you keep me covered here? I'm on my last down.
Alright.
There's the supply thing. Ah, bung again. Okay. I'm gonna go for the. We need the supplies. I'm gonna go signal.
Alright. I think he said soda, but I'm not sure.
I didn't hear at all. We can get bags to the car.
Yeah. sec.
Ah, there's a sniper.
It's not saying it again. I'm pretty sure it was caustic, but let's get the bags out.
Do you want to throw one out the window to me?
Yeah, I'll throw them all out the window to you.
Thanks.
That nuke's barricaded up. I'm just guessing at this point, these
caustic.
Descriptions. Caustic? Adding the caustic. Checking the huts.
Oh, throw that bag out the window as well.
Yeah. I think that noob might have done it.
No, there's another one, it just finished. Oh no, the guy's not getting it. Cloaker with me. That's fine.
Yeah, he's really not getting it, is he? Is the thing gone?
Yeah, it's going.
Oh, you make me ill that you. I was fucking picking that up for like 10 seconds and you just came and picked it up.
Fast hands. Yeah, we wouldn't have got it out there, I don't think.
By the way, this little hut has been looted for all it's worth.
Yeah. Watch yourself, by the way. Chopper's incoming, 30 seconds.
Oh, cool. Lots of bing down here.
Yeah. Lots. Ooh.
The window I barricaded has been bung. I might barricade it back up. But you really can't do that. Need help with the thing at the bottom.
Sorry, I'm just putting Muri attic in. I want to keep the. Oh shit! In hell.
Oh shit! No, I die to these now.
I can't see. I'm bung.
I'll wait to go down. You can up me for lots more health. I've still got quite a lot of wind, haven't I?
You are on zero downs.
Yeah, that's quick wind of me.
Right, cover me, I'm going to get the win. Oh no, I'm not. Oh my shitting hell. Okay. Okay. I'm going down at this point. Need to get my health.
I die to like a fly landing on my face if I lose my shields. I really can't. I'm being tased. Really? I'm gonna struggle to get you, by the way.
That guy might be able to inspire me up.
I got tased when I'm trying to come get you. Tell him to get you.
I'm not. The other guy got downed.
Has that guy not got inspire? Oh, shit, they're all down, okay.
Yeah. I'll inspire these guys up if you want to grab the stuff. Right. Inspire failing! Thank you.
I die. Oh no, I somehow don't die. Lucky? That was a bit close.
Yeah, a little bit. Soda.
Thingy. Okay.
I was pretty sure one of them dead, but I think they're just failing.
I added something. Oh, no, it's you.
It's me.
We need that noob to put the thing down. Probably didn't need to shit down that thing quite so fast.
Guide has no idea what he's doing. I've deployed it for him.
Okay. Wait, is it not still in his possession?
Nope. He picked
What's
up
he carrying?
Some meth.
My poor sentry gun is wasting all its ammo. I did not need to deploy that, but I suppose you can't risk it.
Yeah.
I go down and you can help me up?
No.
In a non-emergency situation.
I would... No, I wouldn't myself.
Okay.
Like, you wouldn't get a huge amount more health. You'd probably get roughly what I have.
Armor,
yeah. Van will be here soon. Dude is eating ammo.
Jarvis is eating, yep.
I think we just keep cooking the meth as
Corey, quick. Corey only has one ammo bag, and that Jarvis noob has no ammo bags. Like, that good.
Yeah, very hungry, I'm all.
Muriatic.
Adding.
Not got any.
Eat right, some from up here.
Quite weird that these noobs aren't like blowing up the lab for us.
Yes. Do we want to?
Yeah, I'll throw the bags out. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
I hear what might be a bulldozer.
Right, I'm on my way.
Right.
Oh, I got clunked. No, I didn't. He missed me somehow. Like, he sucked my... Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh, I got clunked by another one.
I'm not liking my chances if I get clunked here as well.
Right, two bloody cloakers, man. Back in.
Did we only have two meths there?
Yeah.
More.
Ah, for fuck's sake, I can't get in the house, I'm going down before I get in. I shouldn't have done that. That was silly of me.
Trying to get to you, but...
Now the other guy's helping me.
Well, I'm just like bullet absorbing for him, so I suppose that works.
Can't remember, I think it was caustic, but I'm not sure, so I'll wait.
I think it was caustic as well, I'll wait too. I'm blind.
Caustic soda.
Pop soda?
Yep.
I'm almost tempted to reload the sentry, but I think that's a bit cheeky.
Well, if you don't do it, the other noobs will eat the ammo anyway, so...
Well... I mean, should I load it? Yeah, alright, I'll reload it.
Where did that guy go down?
Fucking hell! Ah, fuck. Down outstairs, because I was trying to not let the taser waste
on
the
sentry
ammo.
I'm trying to get you up.
Here.
Spire was not... Right, I'll get some health down for this guy. Hang on a minute. I put Doctor down.
What?
Oh, he went down to a... Oh, shitting hell, it's a... Oh, fuck's sake. It's a... thing.
An angry thing?
Yeah. I need to eat health. That guy's getting tongue. I can't help him, I really need to eat. Win. Right, I'm gonna shoot guys and try and
inspire them onto our team.
Yeah.
Ah, this 175 ammo is very well. I'm going with caustic soda, we needed those damn coots.
That's hydrogen if I remember correctly,
wait,
yeah.
I'll wait. My thing is out of ammo again, I'm gonna reload it.
Right, need to find someone to hostage. Oh, I'm bung. Right. Need to get some wind noobs to... Ah, your sentry is fairly killing all the peons.
Oh, sorry, I forgot about that.
It's alright.
Yeah,
it's alright.
Yeah, if I come upstairs, I'll climb up the windows.
Yeah. Kill the shield, though.
doesn't kill everything. There's a cloaker down there. They're coming from the railway bridge. Watch out. I put an ammo bag down. Numb this ammo quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, the cloaker got distracted by my sentry.
Was that caustic soda? They said.
Said no, no, wait, soda. Caustic based reaction?
Caustic, yeah. I'm adding.
Already added. What's that sound? Seems okay.
Bing tongue.
Yeah. Get him out the window.
Yeah.
If you stay down there, by the way, they will,
I was trying to intimidate them while they were still outside. Because we weren't getting very many up here. There's a sniper outside that I can't shoot. Are we getting more ingredients?
Yes.
Can't see the place to signal. Oh, I see it now.
Oh, well, sorry.
Okay, he's intimidated, don't shoot. Ah, for fuck's sake.
What happens?
The guy on the stairs is intimidated, don't shoot him, but get me up.
Alright. There's a dozer on your fucking face. Yes.
I'll inspire the other guy up.
Sentry's going upstairs.
No, wait, we've...
It had to go, we were all dying. Hitting the acid.
Dozer.
Ow.
Why is our bag of meth out here? Right, I'm gonna see if I can get this guy to cuff himself. What's that? The cloaker? What the god? I got cloaks right beside you! Right beside you! Right beside you!
I know, I was killing the cloaker.
Sorry, it looked like you were shooting past him.
Is he still intimidated?
No, someone killed him. Possibly me, possibly someone else. I'm trying to like kneecap these guys, but they're all dying too hard. Can you like injure someone and then I'll... Okay, he's quite injured. He's hands up.
Yeah, got him. Okay.
I can't kill this guy, but... Right.
Hang on.
Can you cable tie him? I can't cable tie him. He won't do anything for me.
He's back alive to not being intimidated and is now shooting me.
No, there's another guy beside him. I got sniped.
I can't cable tie him either.
Yeah.
I might replenish the sentry.
Do you think we should maybe escape at this point?
No.
Alright. Yeah, hydrogen. I don't have any hydrogen though. And we've not gotten out to signal the chopper yet, so, and I'm bung. And I'm down at this, I couldn't see. We need to deal with these snipers.
I will deal with them. I can't cover quite so many things. I don't know if you want me to refill the sentry or not, because I can refill it, no problem.
Now the guy's dead now, anyway.
Do we get the meth to the thing, or what we're doing?
I'm gonna go signal the chopper if we're gonna be staying. Oh, I'm being tongue. Being tongue. Fine now. Did you melee that guy to his...
No, I just attacked him.
Dozer. That's a cloaker.
I'll reload the top sentry gun so we have somewhere to, like, cover to.
What the hell is that guy doing out there?
Need ammo.
There's no ammo bags left.
There's some ammo outside, but I'll try and crunch you nut it from somewhere. Yeah. There is ammo upstairs, but I've not eaten any ammo yet, and I don't intend to. Got the mess.
I'm losing a lot of health trying to intimidate people. I'm not even sure which is my less deadly shotgun.
I mean, are they more likely to be intimidated when...
slightly injured, yes. I believe so, anyway.
You don't need a skill to, like, cable tie them or anything.
You need a skill to intimidate them.
No, I'm not going down. Sorry. They're basically being tased.
Muriatic if you have it, which I do not.
Yeah, I do not, so...
Bung!
I might I really don't want to refill my ammo, but I might be forced to.
We need those, that equipment.
Yeah.
Bung.
Oh, it's a dozer! I'm trying to knife to death! Fuck!
Oh. I'm being tongue! Okay. Being tongue again.
I'm also tongue.
Oh, dozer upstairs. Oh, shit.
Oh, don't let him kill my turrets.
Yeah, your turret killed him. Okay. We need to get that equipment or we need to go.
Well, we need to get the equipment, don't we? Like, it's just, there was not an opportune time there. Like, let's go and get it now.
Alright. Lots of shit out that way.
Well.
Can we go around the other way?
Alright.
Go back in that way as well, IMO.
Yeah. Agree.
Right.
Did that go inside?
I believe so. Poker. Sniper as well.
Yeah.
Dude has been quite patient, right enough. Still a sniper out there.
Yeah, I'm trying to intimidate people too.
Do you have the skill for it?
I don't know.
Muriatic acid. Okay, someone's intimidated down those stairs.
Alright.
Shield's in the way though. So much crap down there! That guy is captured, but he's...
Cloaked.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Let me... Need
yeah, just a second.
Yeah.
I don't think I can intimidate these guys hard enough. This guy's already cuffed. I can't. Like, he's intimidated, but he's not, yeah. I think we need to go soon.
No, we're doing very well.
Set this hostage free to release your teammate from custody.
Alright, oh nice!
Fuck me, we needed those cooks. I'm going with hydrogen. Quick work, Wake is back.
Is that a mastermind skill?
Yeah.
Hydrogen chloride for sure?
Hydrogen? Yeah. Yep.
Doing alright here. I might fill up some. Oh shit.
Well, we've got no more ammo bags for a start.
We've got downstairs ammo.
What? Oh yeah. That is only 0.75 left in that, so it's not going to fill up very much.
Is that, like, what, one bullet or something?
It's. Well, it's not much. It's 75% of a full load, basically.
Oh, that's quite a lot. If you want, I'll fill up this, and then if you let me do the crunchy nuts.
Okay. Where the hell was I being crunched from?
I don't know. Sentry is going crazy on something. What's it doing? What's the shield? You wanna go and eat from outside if you need ammo?
I'm fine for ammo. Meth's done.
Good stuff.
We should start getting this to the van next time, yeah. I think. Assuming there's not an assault progress.
I could use some cornflakes, but not desperately. It's quite when that I've managed to like keep both sentries filled and myself,
mm-hmm.
It's like without eating ammo. It's quite a winning skill, that. Soda?
Yep.
Something angry, something very angry. I heard
bulldozer.
Angry. All right.
Another dozer somewhere. Oh, there's more ammo upstairs as well.
Dozing my sentry.
Got done.
My downstairs sentry is dead now.
Alright.
And my upstairs sentry is also dead.
Okay, that was possibly to the... It was shooting the bulldozer. Watch, you're gonna get sniped from that side. That dude is pushed right out. Javi has pushed right out.
Might be getting ready for the bags. I'll do one more after this, maybe. Do you want to need ammo or not?
No, I'm good. I can crunch some.
Right, I'm on health, aren't we? How many downs have we both got?
I have one and you have two.
Okay. And we've got
one med bag left up here. Plus my reserve. Yeah.
I'm annoyingly full of ammo, but I'm not to give it to you. I'll just try and kill people and let you punch the ammo.
Okay.
Thing is here, I think.
Anyway. Oh, 3 minutes away.
Oh!
Shit. I'm taking a lot of fire as well. Where are you?
Lots of shields down there. Anubis trying to intimidate people.
Possibly just spotting them.
Alright.
Snipers out there as well.
I'll get the snipers.
Yep. Those noobs are eating ammo. Nid loves to eat health.
Thank you.
There's no more health down at the moment. I'm not putting any more down because he loves to eat it. So.
Yeah. Little help with the shields. Little help with the shields. Dead.
You're up.
Dead. Am I three downs now?
Yes.
Oh, well.
It's fucking annoying. What do you want me to do? Put it up here?
Well, we could hide it somewhere. Chloride soda hydrogen mix? What's that?
I'm more concerned about your health. One sniper bullet.
Yeah. Which one is it?
I'm just putting it up here.
Fuck me, we need those cooks. I'm going with chlorides. I don't know what to add, by the way.
Sorry, I'm not really paying attention. Helicopter's been signaled.
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready. The guy will be here shortly.
I think it's chloride, but I'm not sure.
Yes.
Oh, I don't have any. Do you have some?
Yes.
Oh dear. Yeah, that noob is downstairs. We're going for the thing? I'll throw them out to you.
Okay. Bing tongue.
Did he say he was on the way, by the way? I kind of threw out a meth bag.
No, not... He's here. Is he? Alright. I've got sniped in the brain.
Okay. Is that noob getting you?
Mm-hmm. Yes. I'm going to be on my third down, though.
Right. Shit.
No, I'm not, actually. Second. There's so much stuff out here! I'm down. I need to go up and eat health before I can.
Alright.
Not even gonna risk going into custody.
Sniped very badly.
Yeah, they're eating the bags. We threw those bags
out
to
you. It's alright.
I don't know.
Let's go and get them, it's alright.
Ah, clunker with me.
You're going the wrong way, by the way.
I know. What do we think?
Risky. That noob is still inside. I think we go back in.
Alright, hey.
Let's definitely not another one, though. I'm getting the ingredients.
Cool.
No, I'm not. I'm going inside before I die.
I'm very, very injured.
I'm down.
Down as well.
Oh dear. How much time you got?
10 seconds.
Right, coming to you. Oh, this snip has inspire.
Yeah, but he's very reticent to use it.
Right, I'll let him get you. I'm gonna take the snipers out, okay?
Okay. What? That guy just ate health!
Are you kidding me?
We've got one health left.
Alright.
We go how next time.
Yeah, how many downs have we both got?
I've got zero, you've got one.
Alright, we're okay then. Alright.
We need that, those equipment though. Shields. Jesus
Christ. Yeah, can't get them. Okay. We need you not to die, please.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go and get the thing. Let's help with this. Can't get that shield.
Bing Tong.
Not seeing him.
Nor me. Yep.
Going inside to heal.
Bing Tong. There we go, we're fine.
Seconds. Okay, it's getting a bit close now.
Yeah, we definitely go next time.
Yeah. But if that noob wasn't eating everything, then, you know. Don't know what we need.
I'll double check. That's caustic. Be careful, they have snipers incoming.
What's that sound? Help with this thing, nothing good.
Sorry. Run faster.
I think this will be the most bags we've ever done. Right, don't get sniped. Yeah. I'll get them, okay? Yeah. Don't get sniped. On me. Good.
Hopefully we can get at least one more. They want a war, they'll get a war. 2 minutes.
If this noob didn't eat health and all the ammo, then...
Yeah. I mean, he has been semi-useful in inspiring us up, but...
Yeah, that's true. We probably would have lost if it wasn't for the double inspire.
Yeah.
Sickeningly useful. Do you think the sentry guns are win, or do you think I should be going for an inspire build?
It's difficult to say, like... It's difficult to say, sentry guns are win. But...
Are win.
Inspire is also win. It's, like, you've got enough builds to build both. It's just the cost.
Yeah.
Although I'm sure you're very rich of money.
Yeah, I can afford the money. Just, I don't know... I lose all my armor if I go for an inspire build.
A shield with me.
Oh, something is coming in 1 minute.
Yeah, it'll be the van. Don't think we're gonna get a second bag, unfortunately. Don't think we can stay though.
Yeah, mostly because Jarvis and Carrie are running out of ammo.
No.
Oh, okay. Well, that's alright. Something very angry in here.
Bulldozer.
That new thing, the bulldozer, I think he did.
Yeah.
Got wind of him.
I added some muriatic. Soda. Adding. Got all the mission equipment, but we're not getting. We should only be need one more to get the next bag, hopefully.
The van is here.
Okay, let's slowly move out there. Oh, snipers.
Where are the snipers? Again.
Towards the van. I think we need to move, those noobs are moving. Yeah, let's go at this point.
Tell Cory to put the thing in the thing.
Shouldn't make a difference.
No.
I hope not. Oh, I know, he says.
What did he say?
Just hydrogen.
That's great. I think that's our highest payday yet, to be fair.
I think so.
Win.
Yeah, it was 10 bags. Or 11 bags, sorry.
BGG. Ah, that experience. Aha.
Yeah, it's quite nice. Should have really had a stealth one done before that. So we got the 5% boner. He must be level 100 by now.
It's level 95.
It loves
it's
to
now, see. Like, for some reason, like, it loves to give me fucking masks and shit now at a very high level. Again, like, why is it doing that? Like, it's been a while.
Just luck.
No, I think the higher level you get, the more likely you are to get, in quote, win items.
Let's see if convert them poik points.
I don't have enough poik points for the win.
Twitch, I'm ready to start unlocking my second poik deck.
Bitch, well that noob has left. What
keep the good one.
What's that?
Keep the good noob.
What do you fancy?
Don't mind.
Revenge on Hawk.
Not revenge. Breakout, maybe.
What else can we do? What's that? What's that one with the bags and the drills, like the big warehouse?
Oh, the nuke one.
No.
Meltdown.
No.
Silent Night, Silent Fish, Stealth Fish.
It's one where you like you have to drill a whole bunch of cages and like stop the election thing.
Oh, that's the election day.
Is that quite win? Have it's we done
a,
that
it's, on... a, it's a 3-day heist or a 2-day heist or something, so we have to do several parts.
Why not then? What do you want then?
Don't mind. I mean, either Hoxton or Meltdown. Meltdown's hard though. Well, it's not hard.
Meltdown
hard,
takes but... too long.
That's only one day, but yeah, I know what you mean. Although Hoxton Breakout is 2 days and it's quite a long one.
Yeah. Fancy something, but I'm not sure what. Maybe even a bank or something. Like a win bank. Like, mm-hmm. Have we done any of the banks in Overjob? Overjob? Pro Job Bank Heist? I don't know what kind of bank heist it is.
It'll be a random
standard
one.
Standard bank heist.
How many skill points
are there? Any interest in that one or something else? I want anything we can like. What about the gold one? What's the one where you have to drill all the win, or do you not want to be doing the drill?
The saw, you mean? I can go the saw if you need, if you want.
Yeah, but you don't have inspire then, so we lose basically.
Basically.
All right, what one's that? I'll buy it.
What one's what? The bank.
Yeah, which bank shall we do?
Don't mind.
Just tell me which bank. I don't.
Just pick a gold. Bank. It doesn't matter.
Is the gold the one that we fail at very badly? I think.
They're all the same. Go Bank is the really hard one, though.
Ah, no to that. I accidentally brought it on Pro Job. Oh well. Let's suck this noob in.
Ah, so I wouldn't spend those skill points.
You should have said, fat noob. Should have said.
I'm also locked into my Inspire build now as well, so.
Bitch, let me change it to friends only and you can quit, okay? Wait, it's friends only. You ready?
Make me so ill.
Why?
Like, let's go, let's suck this noob in! Techforcer, make active. Okay. Do actually have points to spend in this, but I'll just suck myself back in.
Mm-hmm.
Do I already have the secondary weapon version? Yeah, okay.
Later, all these noobs are like, where the fuck did he go?
I'm sure they are.
Fucking go noobs.
I'm sure they are.
Twitch, I could, Twitch, mind if I start the game while you're joining?
Have you bought all the assets?
I really have. I really have forgotten to do that.
You're quite win.
Right, we need the ammo and the doctor. Excellent choice. Oh, some noob has bought it by the name of Bertie B. Wait, do we really need the vault key? I'd prefer to have a second doctor bag.
Well, then we take the chance of drilling through the.
It's okay. The drill is quite fast.
What secondary do I bring on this build? Even I don't know. They've got all got ammo, so I'm gonna. I don't have anything in doctor bag for this build. Everyone is ammo. I'll bring a doctor bag, but. Oh no, I need to bring. I really need to bring ammo for my saws.
Twitch.
What am I doing here?
We'll tell these noobs they'll drop ammo if they will.
This is going to go so well. What could possibly go wrong?
Twitch, just tell them at the start. Tell them at the start. Reinforce what they need to do.
I'll tell them when we get. Guess what I forgot to bring?
You fucker, go and leave and rejoin. The thing is, you were harassing me so hard, I saw that you had two shotguns, and then I got harassed.
I even switched to the rifle because I was like, I don't need two shotguns for this.
Big deal.
I know.
Does that mean you're not able to kill the wind thing?
I'll just bring a rifle as my main weapon. Much though I would like a
shotgun.
Why
do I have so many vault keys?
You've got one vault key.
You make me ill. You're not buying that.
What?
The doctor bag, where are you? Drill the vault. The floor plan says around back. Bag up the loot. Gold is heavy, remember? And wait for me to send these. It's needed the security thing at this thing. Using this little very, very large drill. Okay. Wait, that did not go very that drill is taking a long time.
Do you not have the upgraded drill on this one?
I do, but for some reason it takes a long time to drill in the security door.
Are you sure about this? Because it doesn't seem very. It seems quite loud.
Well, I'm up. It's not a silent drill. It's just fast.
Of course.
I took away some silent drill points in order to put it into the win. The win everything else, basically. The wind sentry gun. Now that noob just opened the security door with, like, what did he open it with?
Key card.
Okay. Drill's quite quiet.
Sorry, couldn't hear you of the drill.
You're sawing the fuck out of all the deposit boxes.
I've already, sawed the ATMs, yes.
Always starts out going so well.
3 minutes on that drill. It needs rebung. Someone shot a civilian.
Ow. Oh, I approve of how quiet that drill is.
Peck in the lock.
What's the name of that HUD that you use again?
Poco HUD.
Poco HUD?
Yes.
As in, like, what's it mean? Is that the name of some Japanese person or something?
POCO. It's more likely to be, Spanish, I would have thought. As in, little, poco.
Okay.
I'll get that drill. If it doesn't restart itself.
It should, but... the angry is here, by the way.
Have angry?
Yeah, very angry thing.
Oh yeah, it's just shot through the barrier. Oh, my face.
What?
You got shot by the angry thing.
No, I didn't. There was a dude right beside me, and also another angry thing. Two angry things that get you
by. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, let's try this.
Yeah. Right, so we're gonna kill these angry things.
What?
What?
Why did that dude eat health?
Did he?
Yep.
Which noob?
Tarnicus. Consarnicus.
Ow. Techforcer.
45 seconds left in the drill.
Up here.
He was upstairs.
Oh dear. Which part of the armor? Like, you told me just below the thing, but like...
Yeah.
Okay. And the problem with this is... ammo in.
Stay still. Oh, this other guy has a saw?
Okay.
Thanks for him telling me all of us that. Oh, that guy shot out a load of ammo. Oh, I suppose the two drills, it should be pretty quick.
I might eat health, by the way. I'm gonna eat health from upstairs, because, yeah. Where is the health? I don't see it. Do you see the health?
Not from here, I'm in the vault. It should be near the edge where we're at. Oh dear, that dude is down. I'll come with you to help get him up. Please help.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, wow.
Bit of sentry fish. Alright, the sentry's going down.
Where are the snipers?
It wasn't snipers, it was just like, it was just the fucking thing. If you can throw them across, I can put them in the
I'm
land.
Still,
I do see snipers, actually, I do see snipers.
I'm still doing the vault.
I can't get those snipers.
I'm still in the vault, by the way.
Okay. Stay There are snipers, they're on the roof across the way, but I can't set. No way I'm getting to that basically. What? Hey, sorry, I'm dead in a wind place, but I am kind of covered. Apart from the snipers is the things that got me. What the snipers are, yeah. Thank you for coming to get me.
It's going very well. We're very split up.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Sorry, there's a bulldozer who got me here. Just let me die and trade me in.
It's gonna take 4 minutes to trade you in. Take too long.
To get me anyway. Just leave if it's gonna do this. Is.
Oh, God. But we've not, like, we don't have any money at the moment, like...
But you have enough to leave.
That's one bag.
I know.
Ah, for Christ's sake.
Yes. Trade delay is 0.05.
Yes. 0.05 on top of 4 minutes. Presumably.
What did that noob say? Didn't know it could shoot that close. Sorry. We do have hostags, don't we?
Mm-hmm. If Tanakus doesn't go out there.
By the way, I blame that noob for eating all the health, because there was a doctor bag upstairs at the top of the thing at the start of the level, and somebody ate all of it. I don't know who.
Bulldozer. Bung. Oh, fuck it.
Nice. Oh, I don't know who ate all the health, but I wish I could scroll up to see.
I only saw him eat one.
They're eating the bags, they're eating the bags. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Guy outside as well, he's running behind the thing. Bags. If it looks like you're gonna fail, just run.
Can't do that, unfortunately, because I would need him to just run at the exact same time, so. For fudging out fudge. This is why we need to stay together on this level.
Yeah, apologies for being where I was, basically.
It was that noob's. Oh, good. Grief.
Oh yeah, because I went to go and get that noob, didn't I? And then he, like, then I died.
Oh, this makes me so happy. One shield less. How long on the trade?
It doesn't say, but it's been at least 2 minutes. Guy behind you?
Yep.
Did that bag get eaten off the map? Oh no, it's just over there. You think you'll be able to take out the sentry or not?
Not until you guys are back.
Oh, I'm coming back, by the way. I'm back. Trade delay is zero for me.
Okay, well, we need to wait for them to see. Oh, there's a cloaker out there.
Yeah. Watch your heads.
Wait, where's the hostage? Oh, it's over there. Alright, fine.
Thank you very much. Nobody moves. Down on the ground. Win. I think that's the first time I've ever been revived. That's a quick win.
Watch the cloaker. Can you get the other hostage, please? I'm getting this guy out.
Yeah, it's already been released. Thanks
for that. It's really not. I'll trade it then.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I thought it was the other one there. I thought it was the one running away.
That's fine, don't worry.
It was the one running away. Guys here. Bitch, you know how, you fat noob. You don't take them out all the time.
Yeah, not on Overquill.
So I think we lose without taking out the sentry. Plenty of ammo.
Armor's down.
Nice.
Maybe. That is now. Bunk.
Bunk also.
I've got no ammo.
There's plenty of ammo in the vaults. There's tons of ammo over here, by the way. Absolute shitloads of ammo on the floor where I am.
Yeah, I'm eating some of that incontinent level of ammo.
You're incontinent of ammo?
Yeah.
What? Where's he?
Just there. He might have been tongue or something, I didn't see. Oh fucking hell. Putting the doctor bag down for him. On top of that shield, never mind. I'm down.
What?
He got.
Oh, fucking dozer!
Yes, that's nice. What it was.
How did he get custodied?
He was on three downs.
And he didn't eat the doctor bag, or he got killed first.
He got killed by the dozer first, I think.
Alright, shield out there, I can't see him.
We've got no more hostages. Well.
The other thing is, I've got the sentry. Like,
we can escape, we just won't we'll just have a small malice to our completion XP for not having everyone alive.
I want it all, and I want that extra bag as well.
We can get the extra bag, no problem. We just will get like a few hundred points off for not having him alive.
Oh, no, it's the thing down.
Yes, that's what the dude said.
I didn't realize that. Oh, do we definitely not have any more hostages? Alright, let's move the bags. Snipers out there. Do we have a scout around for hostage or not?
No, there's not going to be hostages at this point. They'll all have been exfilled.
Keeping an eye out for fucking snipers, but not seeing them. Hear a ghost somewhere.
Okay. What from?
Back for him. There are snipers there.
Okay.
It's a bulldozer.
Make him hungry for me, he's down.
Nice. Don't go blind. This noob is not helping at all. There we go.
Oh, I'm sniped.
If I can get that sniper.
Let's just get the bags. There's not that many bags to get.
Oh, I want that extra bag.
We'll go get the extra bag then. Got the other ones.
There's two extra bags here, actually.
Throw one over.
Nope, coming back to health. Not enough going back here.
Might have to escape, so.
How much of a mouse do we get?
Not huge. There is no hostages left at this point anyway, so.
Alright.
Like, we would have to intimidate someone. I don't know if any of us have intimidate skills, so.
Well, it's a shame that noob died.
Crew alive bonus, so it only affects our cash by the look of it. Okay. Crew alive bonus.
Quite piddling experience, isn't it?
Yeah, compared to what we just did, yeah. Oh, so we do get a malice.
I was expecting a lot more, a lot less piddling for getting all the gold.
Possibly, yeah.
I have not a fucking mask or colour this time, please.
That's quite when the surgeon's site, is it not?
What's it for?
I'm not sure.
Don't know if we should play one more or not. Probably not.
Yeah, the other dude is leaving.
What's Watchdog? What's that noob? That's that noob one where you I think it might be Watchdogs, where you like win it up and you have to steal the data.
Steal what data?
The data, and you're in the harbor and like all that stuff.
That is election day.
That's
yells.
I'd want to do election day.
It's the first day of election day. Oh, well done, Mary TB. Leave some shoes at the top of the stairs in the dark. That's going to end well.
I should probably talk about ending well. This.
Twitch, what about a little stealth?
Ah, no, I should probably go. I was making work tomorrow for
a
very long shift. But yeah, GG. Shall be around.
GG indeed. Oh man, that soup is spicy. Made some very spicy soup.
That sounds quite random.
It's, like adding a few chilies and thought, I've got two more, will I just add them? I'll see how hot it is. And ate some and it was very hot. So, true story. Anyway,
sounds very tasty.
I shall get this nicely streamed session up on YouTube for those that want to watch.
Probably a lot of me complaining about that noob.
Yeah, probably.
It might have deserved it.
To be fair, like, I don't know how people get to level 5 of infamy without knowing, like, that both cook-off is a long-term one and you don't eat the health, the doctor bags, unless it is an emergency. Like, 2 downs I could maybe forgive, but he ate one when he even had 0 downs, so I was not best pleased at that. So
yeah, it was quite windy, okay.
Yeah. Anyway, I need to spend some points at some point. It's the other point. It is quite cool. The question is whether, like, on the Inspire build, actually, while you're here, is whether I get... I don't think I should get better ammo bags. But, yeah, I mean, I think the next one would be get extra ammo pickup, 175% of the normal rate. Although, I'm already quite healthy of Crunchy Nut, so...
Are you?
Pretty healthy. Look at the mastermind bit.
What does the mastermind give you?
Yeah, see, I could pump some more points. I could, like, start converting people to fight for us.
Yeah. Fight win.
Or I could increase my intimidation, like my domination intimidation thingy.
So we can do speedruns more winfully.
No, it's more for taking hostages a bit easier for trading, all that is quite situational. I don't know. Nine points to spend though, anyway.
Yeah, I've fairly planned out my builds to level 100, so. Good win.
Let me have for a laugh, see how many points I have available to, 40 points available to spend in my first tree, like the first one I started unlocking for doing all the shadow raid. Wow, that's quite good. Quite good. I could fairly get a lot of ECM related stuff for that, actually. Like, ECM, I'm not sure how useful the feedback loop thing is that incapacitates people. But yeah.
Well, I can always make an ECM build as well for extra added win.
But it's things like the lockpick, crack safes by hand, camera loops, which could be again quite useful for shadow raid, sprint while strafing in any direction. Anyway, if you're heading off, I shall end the stream there.
Yeah, I'll say GG. I'll G you at some point.
Yes, GG.
Yes, alright. Okay, catch you soon.
Alrighty. Cheerio. Noobface.